parked opposite the firehouse, that's what's going on.